is a spiritual dimension of Islam.
It's the poetry, it's the Sufi message, it's the impulsive improvisational aspect, it's that Sufi message of divine love that fuels the music.
In so many ways, the Qawwal is expressing what we feel, what we cannot put into words, what we don't know how to offer.
Aur log apne jede masle saalan ch hal nahi hunde oh lamhiyan ch hal ho jande.
Hum jab bhi buzurgon ka koi bhi kalam gaate hain to uski kaifiyat agar hoti hai to usme buzurgon ki dua bhi hoti hai aur barkat bhi hoti hai. Apne naam ki, apni mohabbat ki, ke jis mehnat se unhone apne rab ko yaad kiya hai, jis andaaz se unhone apne rab ko yaad kiya hai, apni mehnat se, apni lagan se.
असल ये सिलसिला ही दुआ का है, ये लग जाए पीर की, लग जाए माँ की, लग जाए दुआ उस्ताद की, लग जाए ये तीन रिश्ते जिसने मुकद्दस होते हैं. ये इस दुआ की रुकावट नहीं है, सीधी दुआ जो है वो ऊपर जाती है और कबूल होती है.
We've all come from such different places to find ourselves in this. They saw us as Westerners, not born into their culture, not into their religion, but we came seeking something, and they saw that.
I heard them tell me, you know, you're not a woman or a man, you're an artist.
They create that safe space, they create that environment. That's what's really captured my heart, that's captured our hearts. That's the thing that we want to share with the world.